Here are the top five myths about the Great Pacific Garbage Patch. Myth number one, the Great Pacific Garbage Patch is a solid island of plastic. In reality, the Great Pacific Garbage Patch is actually a soupy mix of plastics and microplastics. These tiny microplastics will never go away. And right now, the Great Pacific Garbage Patch is twice the size of Texas. Myth number two, the Great Pacific Garbage Patch isn't a problem because it's in the middle of nowhere. The truth is, microplastics are everywhere. They're even in the food we eat. Myth number three, recycling will solve the plastic pollution crisis. Unfortunately, only 9% of all plastics ever created have been recycled, and plastic production is set to quadruple by 2050. Myth number four, we can simply clean up the Great Pacific Garbage Patch. In reality, microplastics are too small and too widespread to simply clean up. Myth number five, we're completely f***ed. Fortunately, we can still stop plastic pollution at its source. We can demand corporations find alternatives to single-use plastics. Join us in fighting plastic pollution by signing this petition today.